We got 120 pounds. That is going to be George Z. Camillo. Cleveland St. Ignatius. Cleveland St. Ignatius was Ivan McClay, the Massillon Tiger.
Washington Tiger.
Washington Tiger. McClay, an absolute bracket buster, putting the lumber to Steenbrook of Walsh in his open gym.
I like his pants.
We just watched literally one of the best matches I've seen in years. What do you think?
It's been a lot of good matches.
Yeah, that was a good match. How about, did you what? No, but I snagged him over the cradle, and then the guy tried to Russian out of, like, the Russian thing, like, take the time, drink some water, blood on my lip.
Zeb, would you hold? So I'm gonna go charge the camera, I'll be right back.
Yeah, I got
it's up there.
So nothing between McClay and D. Camillo. You're sitting this one. Tough. That one, Goodwin Nyama. Oh man, he is tougher than heck. I was so impressed with him. He is really good. Goodwin Nyama is from like something. He crushed that Kabana Powell. Amazing tilt series.
Is Taylor's brother or cousin?
No. It's that little short, stubby coach's kid. So D. Camillo, McClay. McClay, a Massillon Tiger, a football school. Just down the road, the original Massillon High School. 6-0, 4-0. Just totally controlled them. No clue. Probably. Good for him.
Like to remind the wrestlers.
Yeah, they did. They offered it like $4,000. There's a shot by D. Camillo. Reshot McClay.
This year's low nationals, which will be held at Drexel University in Philadelphia.
12 seconds left in the first.
2012.
Wait. You're asking between Tomasello and D. Camillo?
Still about 10 tickets available for tonight's finals for sale here at the main table in the dome.
And end of the period, no score. D. Camillo deferring. McClay down. McClay's got a baby face. Looks like a little kid. Out right away. D. Camillo drops down to a single. You didn't think that was that last match was that good of a match. That's what makes it such a good match.
It was like a 6-5 match where they both takedowns back and
forth. Yeah, but he kept fending off all his takedowns and he almost got a takedown too. There is the crit. And the player unable to come out. Normally abrasive opinion. D. Camillo. Off the mat. One 16 left in the second period. No score. We're at goose eggs. Doing an excellent job riding the craft. No.
trying to make 285.
DiCamillo, 105 of riding, if there were riding. McClay, can't really find an answer to it. Not giving up any turns, though, no near falls. Off the mat.
Thank you.
DiCamillo looks like he's going to take the win here. Clay unable to get anything going. It's going to be a 1-0 win. And we're going to see a rematch goes. Lat drop of time. 1-0 win. Win for George DiCamillo. It will be a rematch of last year's 112.
126s on the mat.